sort of needed to give it another chance, partly because the other games that I want to play from the Humble are, like, they're really investments. Why does it keep doing that?
It controls all the functions of the MMP. With this, we can construct above-ground factories and support structures.
Yeah, I thought I'd do the first mission again to reacquaint myself, because I took quite a little break between the last time. And, probably needed to farm to begin with before I tried to do that mission on, hard again. I think you get a first-time reward, so it won't be as much as I got the first time, I think.
Normally, these factories can build all kinds of things, but we don't know how yet.
Constructing. Barracks complete.
Looks like you're getting the hang of that collective tech. Don't let up. We'll need more than that to send them packing.
Power plant complete. Constructing. Comm center complete. Outpost captured, now available. Constructing.
I really spread out more with all this.
Ready. Light factory complete. Constructing. Constructing.
Engines ready. Awaiting orders.
Turret complete. Constructing.
What? Scavengers? Push them out now.
Turret destroyed.
Oh, wow. I can see him.
Heavy factory complete. Constructing. Turret under attack.
Okay. I had to step away a couple times there because my cat was making all kinds of weird noise. She went in the closet and stole a hanger and is attacking it.
Constructing. Constructing.
Weirdo.
Sit rep. Moving into position. Heading to location.
Turret complete. Constructing.
Yep. Load them up. That's up. I can dig it.
Oh, they're just knocking over trees and that's exploding. They're hitting landmines or something.
Constructing. Turret complete. Constructing.
Awaiting orders.
Turret complete. Constructing. Super weapon control complete. Constructing. Structure sold. Turret under attack. Turret complete. Structure sold.
On my fucking comm center. That was a fail.
Refinery complete. Turret under attack. Constructing. Constructing. Turret complete. Constructing.
Awaiting orders.
Comm center complete. Outpost captured, now available. Constructing.
Money train rolling out.
Turret complete. Power plant complete.
Guns ready.
I want the commands a little, and it's not really working for me.
Constructing.
Ready to go. Load them up.
Turret complete. Harvester under attack. Constructing. Constructing. Harvester under attack.
Copy that position.
Power grab complete.
Forward.
Going now.
Turret complete. Super weapon ready. Constructing.
Ready for orders. Location confirmed. Relocating.
According to Recon, their main camp should be around here somewhere.
Slow and steady.
Moving to position.
Refinery complete. Constructing. Constructing. Heavy battery complete. Turret complete. Constructing. Constructing. Power plant complete. Turret complete. Constructing. Constructing.
Awaiting. Loaded and ready.
Turret complete. Power plant complete.
Relocating.
Constructing.
Yes, Commander. Slow and steady.
Turret complete. Refinery complete. Constructing. Constructing.
Guns ready. Copy that position.
Turret complete. Constructing. Heavy factory complete. Turret complete.
still trying to fucking use A, and it's fucking me up. Really hate that. I know what I want to target, it's just not letting me do it. Huh. Or hot. Get it?
Fine. Constructing. Super weapon ready.
We're done for. Send word to General Carter.
Yeah, new RPG just seems like such an investment. A Tales game, that's gonna take a while, so... Ooh, 138, that's it. Open for more. Stealth. If you have a close range weapon, that'd be cool. I don't have a close range weapon. I don't want to stomp on them. That would be a cool combo, just sneak up and stomp on shit. Stompy is what I'm gonna buy. Because the RPGs I got are good against everything but infantry. That'll make them step on infantry. So, compensation, right? Makes sense. Army of Lancers.